So I'm trying to branch out and make more than political videos because I need to make money. I need to make money. The previous video I uploaded got demonetized like that. Just like that. By the time it was uploaded, like during the upload, the algorithm realized the mistake of allowing ads on that video. So it got demonetized and I have to talk about other things in order to make the moolah. And a lot of people asked me to talk about like medical issues and stuff. I uploaded a couple of medical videos in the past about vaccines and people weren't really that interested. So I thought that maybe this will be something that is going to attract the attention of a couple of people, and maybe I'll diagnose you and tell you that you're sick and you didn't know it. Wouldn't that be great? I want to talk about the eye condition that I have. This is why I wear these glasses. It's called astigmatism. Astigmatism, which is a condition that happens when the cornea part of the eye is shaped like a football, like a testicle, rather than a basketball. So what this does is that you see things blurry. You don't see the world through high definition. And it's not a big problem because you can't see. The problem is that you're going to get headaches, and a lot of people don't realize that sometimes when you get headaches, it's actually because of an eye condition. So the reason this happens is because your brain is trying to compensate for the blurry vision that you're seeing, and it's trying to make sense. And because of that, it puts a lot of strain, and you're getting headaches. And what's interesting about this condition is that it's two ways you can develop it. Number one, a lot of people have it from birth. And this is when it's really difficult to diagnose because the patient doesn't really realize that his vision is incorrect because he saw this way throughout his entire life, and for him, it's normal. The other way, which is what happened to me, is that as you're growing up, the cornea of the eye starts developing this testicle shape. And because of that, you're going to notice a visible change in the way you perceive objects, especially the light. So yeah, I mean the symptoms are tiredness, headaches, and it's very unpleasant. Plus the fact that you're wondering like why is the game developers suddenly making bad graphics? Like why is it with this shit? And then it is like, oh wait, I need glasses. So there was this picture on the internet, which a lot of people, once seeing it, realized that they might suffer from astigmatism. And this is how people with astigmatism view the world. When you look at the lights, this is pretty much how I see them as well. You notice that the lights have this, ray coming out of it, and this is how you should see it normally. You shouldn't see these lines coming out of the lights. Now, what's important to mention is that this isn't a perfect diagnosis, okay? Like, this is just something that people notice on the internet. So there are different eye conditions which might cause people to see this, and it not might be necessarily astigmatism. But if you notice the world like this, you're definitely having an eye problem, and you should go to a doctor to have further checkups. But if you want to make sure that you have astigmatism or not, you can actually look at it from home, and there are professional tests which you can do. And you can Google it and you'll find various tests which come up with instructions on how to do them. Basically, if you look at this and you see that the lines have different shades of gray, then clearly you are diagnosed positive with this condition, while normal people are going to see the lines having the exact same color while looking at them. Obviously, you should look at them without the glasses because right now I see them properly. But the main issue that I want people to take from this is that this is a condition that really doesn't impair vision that much. Like, you can still function properly without glasses. The main problem, the drawback, is that you're most likely going to get headache, and when you're doing a lot of reading especially, you're going to notice that you're getting really tired because, again, your brain is trying to make sense of the blurry vision. And you're not going to have fun enjoying your high definition or your ultra high definition TV. And it's really easy to correct. You're going to have to wear glasses, or you can do surgery, but the way to do surgery is to monitor the condition 2 years apart to see if your eye has stopped, changing its shape, because otherwise, you can do the surgery and then still have the problem. So the doctor is going to make sure that throughout a year time period, there were no other modifications that happened to the shape of your eye, and then you can perform the surgery. I do things for you. I do things for you. I try to help. I try to help whatever I can, so I can get something out of my channel. Genuinely curious if anyone that didn't know they have an eye problem figured it out with this video. Leave so in the comment section. And yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all later.